Hello. In this video, I'm going to be going over the frame before, the working frame, and the frame after for using the Wii U menu to buffer out equip swap. So, we go here. So this right here is the frame before, the visual frame before. There's two Wii U menu buffers for each because the Wii U one works at 60 FPS and the pause menu is 30. So there's going to be two per. So if we hold up, left, you'll notice that nothing happens because it's too early, right? It's a frame early. However, if we go where this next one, where this line is across that gray bar, and now we hold up, left, and up, left, it's going to equip the stick. Nice. And now, if we go back to that, so now we're back to the first one after. If you go to the second one, you'll notice it's not going to work. So up left and up left, it does the light arrows.